could we say no to this? Well, I don't know if you recognize, it's a very, very special day today. Not that we're playing here, this is not the only thing. This day, April the 14th, also marks the 35th anniversary of an album called Follow the Blind.